That, folks, is a 2023 Honda CR-V, and it's sixth generation, and this is the hybrid sport touring model. Let's take a look at the outside. It still retains its lights on the D-pillar, and the stance gets a little bit wider, and the wheelbase a little bit longer, and the front end gets squared off, and it looks really rugged. What do you guys think about the style?